Hello friends, today let us bloom our own bluebell flowers using crepe paper. Tools required: colorful crepe papers, a pair of scissors, thread, green tape, glue, metal vise, cutter and pair, and some acrylic colors. So let's start. Fold the crepe paper like this and cut out the petal shape from it. Now unwind the petals, adding some beauty to our petals. I'm using here white acrylic color for that. Apply some glue to any of the corner side of your petal and then roll it up to form a bell shape. See, like this. Let us design our flower stigma. For that, just cut out a narrow section from the green tape and wind it on the curled top of the metal wire. Dip it in color. Here, as you see, it's white. Since we are making a lot more flowers, don't end up with one stigma. Insert the stigma into the flower and lock it with the thread. You can take the help of your pencil or paintbrush base for shaping the bell more perfectly. Curl up the petal ends with the scissor like this. It improvises the originality of your flower. For shaping the sepals, use green colored crepe paper. Fold and cut it like this. Apply some glue at the flower base and stick out the sepals. Then wrap up the flower stem with the green tape. Let us brush up the entire flower making steps once more. Making the bluebell, inserting the stigma, curling up the petals, sticking the sepals. And ending up with flower stem. I hope you understood thoroughly, right? For making a blooming flower, just one small change. Curl up the petals inward. The rest of the steps are same as for the bloomed flower. For leaves, take out the two green crepe paper strips and stick it together with a metal wire in between, shaping the leaves. I think you have noticed one thing. My leaves are faded. My search for a dark green paper ended up with this light green color. But I have a brilliant idea. Can you guess? Yeah, painting my leaves with green acrylic color. See, it really works. For buds, roll out the left out crepe paper scraps into a bud shape and attach it to the metal wire. Stick the sepals and cover the stem with the green tape. Here I have made a set of buds, blooming flowers, bloomed flowers and green leaves. Now gathering all these in several small groups and wrap up with the green tape. stigma, arranging it around the stem. Like this. Yeah, I know it's a tedious process, but you know one thing, the final result will be stunning. You can also check out my other craft tutorials at my channel SK's Art Cafe. And if you love my videos, please don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, coming back to our bluebells. Finished with the flower part, sticking the leaves. Now spread out the leaves and flowers like this. And here is a blooming bluebell flower branch. Can't resist to take a photo with the charming bluebells. Thanks for watching.